All right. It's time for a random Sunday morning death canoe ride at Kansas. So, I don't recognize any of the names. So, yeah, it'll be interesting to see what happens in this one. It's a fairly easy track, but it also requires a bit of drafting and patience, and we'll see what happens with this group of people. As I figured, we are the number one, and the number two is nearly 2,000 I rating lower than us, and the bottom is a 700, not even 1,000. Got 1,100, 1,400, so lots of lower I rated guys. Just fine. Just not gonna have a big advantage over them since it's Kansas, but refresh the paint schemes. I don't know, I just thought it was going off. Needed some races in, so that's what we're doing. So 67 laps, and we got a minute. Hop out there. I just downloaded Wayne Sett off the forums. Wayne Sett or iRacing default with a little bit of freeness to it usually works. I'm not too concerned about getting tight here. I don't think last time I came here, I don't think it ever tightened up quite like I thought it was going to. And see what negative 10 is going to make it feel like. Nothing really. Okay. So, going to be a bit of stay in the draft. Don't get caught up in any stupidness. But let's... I know he's got a Q set, but I didn't download it. 54 gallons, let's remember that. I'll just reload everything. We need to go about 5 gallons. Set that. Just use the weight jacker to get it out of the pits. This will give us an idea of how it's going to feel when we get on low fuel, even though the tires will be a bit worn. It's not probably going to be fast at all, but might not need to be all that fast to start at the front. Although, you never know. I mean, it is a flat-out track, so...
Green flag, green flag. Okay, here comes your third time lap.
Bit tighter on entry. And do a run through the corner. We'll go all the way around the bottom.
One more lap. 30.911.
Yep, missed the bottom. Nose kind of pushed there. We dead last. Nope.
It's over.
We're dead first. Alright. Well, at least we got that to work for now. We'll see if we get beat. Some people might be on their second lap. Let's, load it up. This is going to allow us to kind of do whatever we want to do, depending on how people are looking behind us, and not get caught up in a big checkup or anything. Waiting on one person. He's just finishing up his second lap, it looks like. There we go. Time to run. So, that's a pull. But we were supposed to get it. So, now we'll see what happens with the race. If it was a top split race, I would assume that we were going to go green the whole way. With it being 1,500, I don't know. I don't know what we're going to get.
There's no tire changes allowed during this race. Treat them right, and good luck.
All right. It's not going to be something that we can just pull away from the field. So, we're going to have to be smart.
One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside.
Get in a mess.
Pit road is closed right now. Catch the pace car.
Know that we can get to where we need to get it by the end of it. Yeah, I don't know. This is gonna be a weird race. I don't know what to expect. Make sure the weight tracker's fine. It is.
About to go green, stay focused.
Everyone's given a lot of space. Are we gonna all condense up? I don't care, we're gonna go green.
Car is off, be ready.
Green. Felt like I needed to go there. No one looked like they were ready. But they'll all be able to draft back up to me. But if we spread the field out more, maybe less chance of us being under caution. Shallow there, nose pushed up.
30.868.
Rest of the field is gaining. Just how it goes. Draft racing, although it's not, you don't have as big of a draft as like with the stock car, but there's still a slight draft that if you're not in it, you're going just slightly slower. Looks like some people getting out of line. I'm thinking about the high side. On fuel, they're nearly three wide behind us.
30.814.
Change up where the draft is on the back stretch to really screw with the two and three wide behind us. Big run off the corner, but he's just sitting in line. I'm just watching my mirror this whole time. Try to figure out how to handle this. I mean, I assume low line all the way around is going to be what we got to do. Otherwise, the guy's gonna get a run on him and get to his inside. I don't think I want anyone else behind me because the four is being fairly chill. But if he starts getting pressured, who knows?
30.809.
Now he's stepped it up. Top of us. Down a bit. Purple car is losing some ground. Gonna shake some stuff up behind us. Use a slightly different line while we can. Just get everyone jumbled onto a different line as they try to follow the draft. What I want to do is get someone underneath the purple car. but they're not close enough right now. That's the goal, is to get someone else other than the four side by side with the purple car. I actually got sort of loose there. Alright, four kind of went for it there. But I'm having to open up my corner entry just a bit so that I don't make such a tight entry into the corner. Loosen it up a bit with weight jacker. Just to help it a bit around the corner. Might make it a little too loose, but I gotta do something.
30.766.
No, it's helped. Yeah, we got a little too tight there with that bottom entry there.
30.721.
Sort of got everything single filed out. Purple car is really working the high side though, better than I thought anyone was going to be able to, so. Really don't want him behind me. What I need is that white car to get up here. That slowed them both down. Car got a really bad run.
30.753.
All right. Are 20 laps in. A little higher in the corner, see if I can help the feeling out. Just crossing the seam. Just need to get a slightly better feel than what I got.
30.749.
it looks like the purple car has decided he's going to try for the inside, I think. We got a bad exit there, though. Lots of squealing the tires on exit. Just need to let the car open up itself. Down on exit.
30.755.
Alright. Going into the negatives on Weight Tracker. We started out at positive 3. Now we're at negative 1. It's backwards from what IndyCar runs. Negatives is looser. Five laps complete. Oh man, I was looking at the mirror. We got a bad entry there. Expecting him, but I think he had to go protect. That's okay, it broke everything up a bit. It's still so early that who knows if I'm just putting myself in a bad situation out here leading. Big push. Big push and then loose off the corner. These guys nearly get into each other. 30.769. I'm gonna give him room to come up on the track. But yeah, I feel like we have hurt the car. I can't get it to turn through 3 and 4. He's able to turn off the corner way better. Perfect car runs into him. And they are wrecking each other. Gives me a bit of space. But now we gotta deal with the purple car. But maybe they damage their bodies, which will really hurt them. That did not turn at all. Might have to start doing a little lift.
30.859.
Oh my god, this is such a long race.
30.864.
I think the white car is gonna win. He's just kind of been chilling, but looking pretty quick.
Car outside. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Clear up top.
Down on the straightaway.
Still there, hold your line.
And he turns down on corner exit. And that might have just damaged us. And he's running into us. Alright, dude. Just fucking run into everyone. I'm not too worried if we run into him now.
Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. 30.973. Clear high.
Alright, we're gonna back off, let these two idiots run into each other.
Still there, hold your line. Still there at the bottom.
Might have damage from that guy. This will help us cool the right front a bit, too, I hope.
0.057. Still there, hold your line. Clear, inside. Still there, hold your line. Keep high. Still inside. Stay high to the car on the low side. 0.119. Still inside. Clear inside.
Yeah, I had to clear that guy. I didn't trust him to not lose the draft. So now we can run a wider line since we're not protecting. Get the right front cooled off. And fight back.
30.745.
still over 20 to go. I'm just running the higher line so that I don't have to put as much wheel in it. I don't think we'll be able to get all the passes done that we need, but we're gonna try. Went to negative 3 on the weight tracker. Going for this while we can. Team made a big mistake there. Still getting too tight. Nearly into the wall. Taking a wider entry and then being able to kind of cut down out of the corner while they're struggling to get it to turn is helping, actually.
Still there, hold your line. Still there, inside. Clear, inside.
Until he stuffs us in the wall.
Stay high to the car on the low side. 30.953. Still there at the bottom. Still there at the bottom.
Using as little wheel input as I can.
Bottom. Still there. Stay high. at the car on the low side.
Okay. We've got 15 to go.
The next car's the leader.
I'm feeling pretty good about my position.
Still there, inside, clear.
White car backed off big time. That's strange.
Inside 30.873. Still there. Stay high to the car on the low side. Still there, inside. Stay high. 30.796. Still there. Hold your line. Okay, you are the leader. Stay high. Clear.
Yeah, I've got this set up where I'm going to cross him over out of the corner, get under him into the next corner, and get the pass done when I want to get it done.
Clear.
I hope. Unless he pushes wide out of the corner and we wreck. That's the plan, though. But others might get involved and ruin my plan. I may not even need to do that. Did he screw up? Alright, well, we just cleared him. He got a bad push. And he just put that guy in the wall. Alright, negative 6 on weight tracker.
Car inside. Keep high. Still inside. 30.961. Still there. Clear. Still there. Clear inside. Car inside. Stay high to the car on the low side. 30.933. Still there at the bottom. The next car's the leader. Clear inside. Still there at the bottom.
I don't know, he's all of a sudden got speed again.
Clear. The car inside. Stay high. 30.875. Keep high. Clear inside.
But you see that? You see where it opens up for us to just blast past him on exit on the inside? Now, do I want to take the inside? Because I feel like exit at 3 and 4, we just get such a better run. And we could get to the line before him easily.
Bye. laps to go.
10 cars coming back.
Still inside. Still there, inside. Still there at the bottom. 30.956. Clear inside. Inside. Clear inside.
Every once in a while, he just gets a burst of speed.
Inside.
And he slides up that bad, and we get back next to him.
Still there inside. Clear. Car inside. Stay high. Clear.
All right, we need to start making our move here. I don't know why the fuck he's sliding up there, but okay. That might have gave us front end damage.
Let's go.
Yep. We got front end damage from that, pretty sure.
White flag. That means one more lap to go. 30.778.
It's gonna push up bad, but nothing I can do. Guy just ran into anyone. Oh well.
Alright, there's the checkered flag.
He was just swerving at people.
Nice run. Solid
but
work.
I'm pretty sure that gave us nose damage. Oh well, we didn't have enough, so he did what he needed to do, but yeah, not happy with that. The four definitely shouldn't have been taken out by that, but is what it is. So, yeah, we get beat, so no cautions, and it's a P2. We get beat by 1,000 whatever irated driver, but yeah, we'll go take a look at results because there was no wrecks to look at, and pout about getting second. At least it was an exciting race, I guess, but 12 I rating gained, we lose some safety rating, and 4 incidents, and yeah, I mean, it was a clean race, I guess, so he did what he needed to do by coming up and blocking that line. I thought we were going to get the same space that we were getting the whole time. He was also running into us when he was on our outside. It's just, oh well, it is what it is. It got him the win. We didn't get wrecked by it, so we'll just call it racing. Unfortunately, the four got wrecked by it because he was either using prediction code to swerve and hit the guy or just swerving to hit the guy. So, one of those two, but a fun race. So, hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.